What I have played was probably one of the worst Battle Royale wins I ever had playing this game. And how I won this match was because of this fucker right here. All because of this simple SMG. Or should I say an LMG in an SMG's body. Because once you put on the large caliber attachment, this gun is fucking ridiculous. Literally, I was playing Blackout. And I'm on Master 3, by the way, so I'm at the point where I'm fighting a bunch of sweaty fucking G Fuel injecting maniacs, so you already know it's gonna be difficult to get to number one. But I had this gun, right? I made a loadout of the MX9. I wanted to see how it performed in BR. And then we were at the final circle. Everyone should know by now, unless you're a fucking fetus, that when you're at the final circle, shit gets real. Because at that point, you're at the part where you're gonna fight a bunch of iFerg wannabes. So you have to be prepared for anything. And when I met these people, it was exactly what I thought. They were the fucking K9 units, M13s, fucking AK-47s, exactly what you think is gonna happen. And you would expect me to die there, especially when I had to face K9 units twice. With somebody else following me with their gun, right? I should have died. No, that is not what happened. I literally pulled a fucking Uno reverse card on these people who probably put more time and effort to get to the top 5 than me, but they still got vaporized anyway. M13, gone. AK-47, vaporized. K9 units, extinct. And it's all because of this SMG that, keep in mind, I wasn't trying to win. I was only testing the gun out. What does that tell you? It tells you that literally anyone can make a build with this SMG with the large caliber attachment and basically win 90% of gunfights, especially when you get a headshot. Like in multiplayer, if you have this gun with large caliber and you get a headshot, you basically win. Why hasn't this gun been nerfed yet? The answer is I don't know. As someone who has been playing this game basically since the beginning, I can safely say this is one of the most overpowered weapons in COD Mobile history. I mean, shit, I thought the S36 was annoying, but man, at least the S36 behaved how it was supposed to, an LMG. I'm sitting here praying to God that next season this thing gets nerfed, like maybe decrease the fire rate. Or you know what, nerf the amount of damage it does. Because if I keep seeing this thing in season 9, I am going to lose my fucking mind.